Hello, welcome back to another blocks and props video. You fancy seems to love this game quite a bit, which is a surprise to me. And I'm here with Ellie, aka your local K-pop fan, aka a super talented K-pop editor, and you should totally check out our channel. And she's a fun and awesome person, so yay! And she's a channel member, which is why she's able to join me in games and play with me. So if you want to do that, then I recommend you become a channel member. So we're here. Oh, also, by the way, she doesn't normally look like a ginormous, triangular-shaped cat, but hey, today's a fun day, what can I say? And I'm scared. Oh my gosh, we're goated. We're so goated. I didn't even notice. Hamburger, oh my gosh. But we literally just got hamburgered. Oh! I need to turn on my in-game audio, low-key. Lol, you missed. Lol, you missed. LOL. Let me shut up my volume. Okay. It's probably gonna be loud in my earlobe. Oh! That was crazy, bruh. Oh my gosh. Oh, no! 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 Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! I'm stuck. I think I'm cooked. I am right in between the bricks, but this is not a good thing. This is not somewhere I should be. Please let me shimmy out of here. Let me just squeeze right past you. Oh, I'm goated. There we go. Oh, oh my gosh. You're kidding. Oh, this girl's fit is so cute. I'm gonna steal it. I'm gonna steal your fit. Oh my gosh, we're goated. No, wait, did Ellie die last second? No way. Ellie-chan. Okay. Phew. Loki, I'm wondering if I should get a funny avatar. I mean, the funniest I'll get with my avatars is like this oi 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 baka text that I have, which I have not been wearing quite often. Also, look, this box boy avatar is super cute. Look at this guy's outfit. Come here, little box. Come here. That is so cute. I love seeing really, really unique avatars. I love the car. You know what? You can never go wrong with the car in blocks and props. Dot, dot, dot. Blushes. Whoa! Let's go. Oh! Oh my gosh! Oh! We all just got jumped! We all just got jumped by that car! That was so... Look! Look at... Is that... Is that Ellie? Ellie's glitched poor Robloxian self there. Look at that. What is going on? That is crazy. Look at that cat. It's no clipping through that invisible wall. So wild, bro. Okay, let's spectate. Let's see what else is going to go down here. Yeah, I know. That's so sad. I know. Such a sad sight to see. My voice is raspy. I don't know why. Okay. There's one person left. You got this. You got this, bro. You can do it. You can make it out alive. You can make it out alive. You can do it. I believe in you. I believe in you. BRB again. Oh, I gotta change back. Oh, man. No, I wanted you to stay the cat. Look, someone said they're all counting on you. Better clutch this. Oh yikes. Okay, Ellie is back to normal. Aw, the cat was fun while it lasted. Oh wait, look how cute. Come here, little fox furry. That is adorable. They flopped with that car. Oh, that was pretty good. That was pretty smooth, not gonna lie. Uh-oh. I'm scared. I know all of these are going to fall and crumble. I knew it! Oh my gosh! Wait, why do they low-key crumble like crumble cookies? Skibbity cookies. Crumble, cookies. Skibbity cookies. Crumble, cookies. Skibbity, crumble. Skibbity, crumble. Skibbity, crumble. Skibbity cookies. Tower wins already? Bruh, that was crazy. I was too busy chilling. I was too busy being chill like that with Ellie-chan. Okay. Ellie. Doing that fancy walk. You're on mobile. I know you're on mobile. I know you're on mobile because you can't do that on PC. Oh. Wait, why are they falling already? Oh, all the way down there. Is that really a good strategy? Just going all the way down? Huh. Well, I want to chill up here. So, yeah. Did you see that? The guy went, Becca. Oh, no, it was more like anime girl. It was like, Becca. And then they fell to their death. That was crazy, man. That was wild. Hello, you gonna throw cars at us or what? Oh, that was crazy. Basically called their bluff, sort of, I think. I don't know. I don't know if I used that right. Whoa, what's going on here? This destroyer. Oh, okay. I was gonna say this destroyer really isn't destroying, but that's not. Oh, that was a close one. That was a close one, bro. Oh, yikes. Oh gosh. Oh no. Oh, we're all cooked, man. Oh gosh. Oh, this girl's fit is cute. Super cute. Oh gosh. Oh no. Oh, is this a strategy to just Oh, tower one. No way. Whoever saved that for us. Thank you. Thank you very much. Okay. Phew. I'm kind of scared for if I'm going to be the destroyer next or not. Herm. Very, very scared. Oh, cute avatar. Wow. Usually I don't see a lot of people styling like these types of furry faces well, but I've never actually seen someone wear that. That is such an interesting That is such an interesting avatar. Like I was saying. LOL. Oh my gosh, that was a close one. That was so close. No, they are hiding behind. You're not supposed to hide behind. Oh, look at those two. These people look like they have a cute avatar from afar. Oh my gosh. Bro, that scared me so bad. Oh my gosh. That was crazy. LOL. That was funny. How much did you flop on a scale of 1 to skibbity? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. OM gosh. Okay. LOL. L. Biggest L ever. What is this person doing? What are you doing? That was really embarrassing, bruh. Oh, that was so bad. That was literally so bad, bro. Okay. I think after we're done spectating this, I think I'm going to do one more round. Then that will be it for today's blocks and props video. Or let me check real quick. Let me check something. None of you are going to know what I'm checking. Actually, no. I can play a few more rounds. Hee-hee-hee. Ooh, they should add that one. Bro, people, like, I see them glitching back onto the thing, onto the tower, you know? Oh, gosh. Ooh. I'm, like, looking back to see the destroyer. Come on, throw some cooler and better stuff. That's not gonna work. You need to lower it down. Lower the ramp. Lower the ramp. Oh, that was pretty good. Lower the ramp. Come on, lower it. Lower the ramp. Okay, good. That'll work. Oh yeah, that's where it's at. Come on, there's two people left. I think I could have got them, honestly, by this point. You know, yeah, you just have to aim at them. Don't aim at the blocks below them. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. That is what I'm talking about. See, they knew what was up. They knew what was up. Okay. Wow. Okay, let's see. We're gonna get so rizzy right now. We're gonna get so rizzlet. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Bro, I just had to get in first person to get a little bit silly Lily, but like,
oh!
That was so bad. Two people died and I was one of them. You're kidding. That's like the most embarrassing thing that has ever happened to me. Okay. Ellie? Where's Ellie? Can't even tell, but Ellie, you got this. You got this, Ellie Chan. Oh, that's not. Okay, you know what? Never mind. I mean, not never. Okay, you know what? Let's just all pretend that didn't happen. Is Ellie still on the server? Okay, yes. Ellie, I cannot see you. But you got this. Wherever you are, somewhere in there, you can do this. You do this. I believe in you. Oh, that was a close one. Like everyone is just ready to get whacked, to get jumped. Lower it down by one and then hit them all in the face. No, just by one. Lower it down by one. One. No, not two. Not two. Okay, that could have worked. Try again. Or make it slower. Oh, it got one person out. Jax. Oh my gosh, Jax. Jax, Amazing Digital Circus. Amazing Digital. Bye. Where is K-pop fam? K-pop fam? Not fam, fan. Uh-oh. Oh no. Come on, bro. Wait, no, I need to root for the tower. Tower, you got this. Tower, you're goated. You're the best. Imagine Ellie is the one that leads them all to victory. I think she will be the one to do that because she is the goat. She's the best. You got this, bro. Come on. Oh no! I hope Ellie wasn't one of those people. Ellie? Ellie? Okay, she's not here. Come on, you got this. You can do it. You can do it. You can do it. She's at OMG. Oh no, was that her? Please, don't let me see Ellie up here. That was so sad. It's okay, bro. You did pretty good. You did pretty good though. That was pretty goated of you. Okay. Let's see. Well, these two people. Actually, no, now I want to root for the destroyer because the destroyer is just like it's just better. You know, I thought because my first Blocks and Props experience was with Cozy, one of my other channel members. I played in a private server, so I thought in a public server, it would be like half of the server is on the tower and other half is on defense is on destroyer. They glitched back on. Did you see that? I just think that's so weird. But as I was saying, I thought that it would be multiple destroyers and multiple people on the tower. So dot 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 dot. Okay, let's see. I can survive this. Me and Ellie will be the last two survivors. Why are there so many furries in this game? I have never seen this many furries in one place, and I have played furry hangout games, okay? Why you say Why What are you umming at, huh? Wait, what is to you? Chromacopia? What? Why are we talking about Tyler the Creator in Blocks and Props, bro? I don't know any Chromacopia songs. I'd like make a Chromacopia reference right now. No, all I can think of is green. Oh, at this creature right here. Yeah, that's a moment. I'm gonna be for real. You know, speaking of Pusheen, I feel like Pusheen is. Whoa. Whoa. Pusheen is one of the only like cartoon cats that I like because I am literally a crazy instead of a crazy cat lady, I'm a crazy dog lady. Not saying that I don't like cats because I love cats. My friend like has this cat and he's the cutest cat ever, genuinely. But I am so crazy about dogs. Okay, no, as I was saying, why I started yapping about something completely off topic is because Pusheen is also one of my favorite cats ever, even though Pusheen is not real. Oh my gosh, Silly Billy. Silly. What is that? Silly Billy. Silly Billy. That's not in all caps. Silly Billy, oh my gosh. Ooh. No way. Brr. That was so Rizzy, bruh. Oh gosh. Oh gosh, I'm scared. I'm scared. No, let me out, let me out. Let me out of here. No, please let me out. I'm the last one. I'm the last one. Chat, I might just let you win, lol. Her. Arigato. Yeah. That's probably gonna make them. Oh. Thanks. Yay. No way. Why? Chat, I might just let you win. No way. Oh, it's because of the girl with the cute fit. Okay, I get it. I get it. Oh, wait. Oh, I keep mistaking you with Silly Billy. Your names are like display names. Similar. For some reason. To me, they are. Hi, Noah. Okay. Anyway, I was too busy greeting my channel member. We're just talking about this is about to fall over. Yes, that was really embarrassing, but it was worth it. Oh my gosh. Bro, is that one of the sound effects? That is one of the loudest and longest sound effects I've heard in my life. Bro. Wild. Okay, this is one of my other channel members named Always AFKs, and I barely hear from him. Are you alive? Who that? New member. New member. Yay! I love my channel members. They're all just like a little community of little critters. Yes. Slay. So slay. Okay. I'm gonna spectate this one last round, and that'll be it for today's blocks and props video. So I guess I'll start making my outro. Can make it a little long. So if you really enjoyed this blocks and props video, please do let me know in the comments down below so I know to play this way more often. And also leave a like, comment, and subscribe if you are new here. Follow my Roblox account and join my Roblox group. Watch these two other videos right here. Hopefully they appeal to you just as much as this one did. And oh, you just subscribed, so you're not like that guy.